Hola amigos, hola amigas, welcome, bienvenido, croeso y salam. I need to do a 90 wash and I'm going to do it in this AEG. These are all dishcloths and stuff from the kitchen. So these need to go on a 1000 cotton stain. 95. Okay, let's go.
past God. For the past.
It's got about 5 minutes left. Okay guys, there we go. That was the cycle completed. I really do like using this machine. It's a lot of fun. It's really well built. It's like a brick. Okay, let's pull out all the... Some of these color ones did have tea stains on them that I just could not get rid of. Like that. But that is definitely a heck of a lot better than what it was. I can still see it though, but it is definitely lighter. Really nice. So there we go. I thought I would just use this machine. I haven't used it for ages. I thought, right, I must get a cycle in it. A nice hot cycle to give it a good old rinsey. So there is a new door seal coming for this, because it does make that squeak sometimes, but not very often, but it does do it. So there we go. That is the load all done. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.